Welcome to Chasin Garden Greens. I'm adding to my Buzzy seed collection. I found one of these tomatoes. One of these kits at Dollar Tree. So I had to get it. The other three are doing me good. So there you go. Alright, so I just took off the cover. This is what's inside. You got the growing medium. Made in the Netherlands. And you have your seed disc right here. You got bunched up. Let me lay it flat. Get all crumbled up. There's about 9 seeds in there. All right, so now I have the container, growing medium inside this little seed start container. That's the bottom part, so I can hold water. So I can do this right here. Fill that up. Just like that. While I'm waiting for that to do its thing, I can water this cactus. Remember, there's no hole at the bottom, so you want to do as little water as you can. I have to pour that out. That's all right. See it growing down there? Still growing, still growing. Don't forget to tell me what you like to grow in the garden. Springtime's around the corner. What do you start it with? What are you gonna start with? Smash the like button. Please subscribe. Man, that thing is still growing. Let me know if you tried any of these Buzzy seed kits before. So dump this water out. Now absorb water. How are you gonna fluff it up? Still might need a little bit of water. Let me get that piece to the bottom. A little bit more water. See how I fluffed it up a little bit? Now you get your seeds. See how that thing get wet? It's perfect. Let's count the seeds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9 seeds. And the package says minimum of 6. So we got a little extra. I'm going to try something different with this one. I'm going to put some seed sort of mix on top. Pack that in tight. Right now the coneflower and the sunflower is doing real good. If you haven't seen the update video, I made one, so if you could, please go back and check it out. Thank you for watching Chasing Garden Greens.